Hey y'all, it's Julie, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit about this YouTube channel and one direction that I'm going to take it. I've been going back and forth trying to figure out what I want to do, even whether or not to keep it, and I had this idea when we were driving back from dropping our daughter off at an internship that she started. And there's a lot of people out there now who talk about Asperger's, who talk about autism spectrum, and whether it's from their own personal point of view and experiences, or it's another parent to parent as far as tips for raising younger children on the autism spectrum. And you know, I'm getting a little older now. My daughter is, you know, she's graduating college, and I'm kind of entering that empty nester phase. And I was thinking, you know, there's already so much good stuff out there, and I'm still happy to help people with that. And this idea came to me that was kind of sort of different. And what that is it dawned on me that parents sometimes and caregivers, we need advice to for us, not for, you know, how to deal with the tantrum and the meltdown. I mean, of course, there's those things, but I'm talking about taking care of ourselves. So what I've decided to try to do is I want to do more of a regular vlog, do little snippets, and in those I want to talk about things where you can do self-checks to see that you are taking care of yourself. And I'll go into detail later. And we're talking about things like our health, whether it's physical health, our mental health, our nutrition, whatever you want to do, to just fun little things to just enjoy the day and enjoy each moment. Because one thing that really stood out to me this summer was our daughter is in her 20s now, her early 20s, but she's in her 20s. These kids do grow up. And as much as we do need to prepare them to grow up, we also need to work with ourselves too and take care of ourselves along the way so that we don't fall through the cracks. Because let me tell y'all, I know one of your secrets, because for some of you, y'all stress eat. Some of y'all just don't eat at all. You don't have time. Or maybe we've just decided to just kind of not even worry about ourselves and our own needs. And after years and years of this, what we see in the mirror is not what we saw even 10 years ago. And that's not the case for everybody. But for those of you who might be struggling with that, I want to let you know that this is not unique to you. And so let's work and let's encourage each other along the way. So this is going to be a new channel for me on a new playlist. Still looking at terminology. I'm not quite sure what to call it, but y'all find it out. Y'all are smart. And I've got the link below if you want to follow this one directly. Otherwise, just keep coming back and we'll see what we can do. And I'd love to hear from you along the way. Let's do this together. And I hope y'all have a great day. Bye, y'all.